If you own a pet, are human, or have livestock, beware. According to officials, there's a new parasite on the loose in Georgia known as the Asian longhorned tick, a tiny creature that first arrived in the U.S. in 2017 and was discovered in Georgia back in September, and can cause a lot of harm to whomever or whatever it latches onto.
The Asian longhorned tick, as you might guess from its name, originates in Asia. We don't know how it got to North America, but it showed up in New Jersey in 2017. So 4 years ago, it was in New Jersey. Since then, it has spread to 17 states, with Georgia being number 17. The Asian longhorned tick has a very wide host range. It really likes cattle, but it also does very well on white-tailed deer, coyotes, foxes, cats, dogs, pigs, chickens, humans.
Just like most ticks, the Asian longhorned tick carries several different types of diseases. One of those is tularemia, a disease that causes serious anemia in cattle.
In Asia, this tick transmits half a dozen different diseases. It may very well do the same here in Georgia. So far, we have not determined that it transmits anything other than tularemia. We do have tularemia already in the United States, and so we expect this tick to continue to transmit it.
Sadly, now that the tick has been found here in the state, it's expected to thrive here in Georgia's climate. To make matters worse, females don't even need a male to reproduce.
They give virgin birth. They don't have to mate with a male to reproduce. And each female can lay over 2,000 eggs, each one of which hatches into a female, which can lay another 2,000 eggs. So the population can explode very rapidly. That's probably why this tick occurs in such huge numbers. But for that reason, we also expect it to expand its population quite rapidly. Even though it's only been found in one Georgia county, we expect that very soon we will be seeing it in other counties.
Georgia already is home to 22 different species of ticks. And unfortunately, the Asian longhorned tick isn't that recognizable, making it that much harder to know if you may have it on your farm.
Georgia has 22 species of ticks to begin with. Now we have 23 with the Asian longhorned tick. Unfortunately, the Asian longhorned tick looks pretty much like every other tick in Georgia. It's small, kind of brownish, sucks blood, nothing particularly unusual about it. So we don't really expect people to recognize the Asian longhorned tick. Probably the tip-off that you're looking at an Asian longhorned tick is numbers. When you find an Asian longhorned tick, you usually find dozens or hundreds of them. So if you find an animal, cow, dog, pig, whatever, with lots and lots of ticks on it, be very suspicious. That may be Asian longhorned tick. It's going to be active during the spring, summer, and fall. The Asian longhorned tick reproduces primarily in the summer, but you still have active populations late into the fall.
Reporting in Athens for the Farm Monitor, I'm John Holcomb.